Welcome to my channel Cyber Gaming, and in today's video I am playing Minecraft. So I think we have to make a home the first part, but there is already a home nearby me. So gold leggings, nice. Means I think today is my luck, because as I have spawned near the village which is over there and a home which is near me, so now I think I should visit this home. And I think there will be a trap over here because nobody leaves a empty home like this. So let me break this and close this, and there is nothing into this. Wow, there is a bit of food, so let me put it back over here and food over here. And this is our home now, and look at that villager's home. They it is so good. So right now let's sleep because it's night time. Good morning, friends. Now means in game, good morning. So now let's visit that village, and I think first I should visit this side because this side is looks like empty, but it's not empty because I can see a villager's house over there in front of my eyes. So now let's go to that home, and there is a lot of sugarcane also. That's a nice thing. So let's first visit this village also, and I think I have spawned a nice place because there's a river nearby. There is oak log, acacia wood, and I think there was one more type of wood over here. Yeah, birch wood over here. And there is desert, there is normal land. So I think I am spawned at a nice place. Oh no, my health bar. I have to go back to my home because as you can see the health bar is getting low, and my food bar. Yeah, because it's showing the icon of food bar. So now let's go and have some food. So as you can see, as our health bar is low, speed is also getting so slow. So I think okay, so let me take, no, I don't want this thing. Okay, carrot. I love to eat carrots. So now my health bar is also filled up, and now let's move on to the village. Oh, something was there, I think. So I heard some noise. I don't think so. There is anything over there. Now we are in the village, and now you can see there are so many chickens over here, man. So now let's visit the village. Oh, I got a flower as you bullet. So this is blast furnace. Okay, so I don't need it right now. So means if I want anything, I can take from this village, like this hay bale. Oh, iron golem. Hi iron golem, I will give you a flower. Wait, I will give you a flower. Iron golem, why do you want to kill me? Hey, take this flower. He doesn't want the flower. Okay, so now let me drop that flower down over there. So now, okay, oh my god, as you can see there is a deep hole over here. I don't want to go into it. I finally fall down on the very good survey. So right now, let's go into the village. I think this will be a farmer's home. Yes, it's farmer's home only. Wow, an empty barrel. That's a nice thing. Great farmer. Sorry, villager. Because farmer means he does the farming. So, oopsie. I missed this village. What did it hurt? I will miss your home. But nah, I will never miss anybody's home. So I think here, oh my god, look at how nicely they have made their home. I know I'm going to take a lot of damage, so I have food. So there is one pigs also. Okay. So you give me this also, you give me this also. Give me oak saplings also, which I will grow near my house. Hey, who is this? Hey, man, what are you doing there? Repair and disenchant. trade. Iron sword, man, that's a nice thing. But I don't have right now any iron sword type. So, whoa, this is nice thing. Nice thing, you're all are giving me nice things. So now, I will get this over here. Whoa, now I have shoes also. So, thank you, farmer. Oh, yes, thank you. What's your name? No voice. Weaponsmith, thank you, Smith. Weaponsmith. I will go from here. I have taken nothing from here. So let's go. So I can see one more thing over here. This is breathing stand. So let's take this also. Means now I'm taking everything which I'm getting into the way. So right now let's empty. Very good. No, very good, very good. Means they are keeping a place which doesn't exist. And a cat! How sweet! Cat! I thought she's dead. So now let's visit few more village houses, and then we'll be back to our home. I think I've missed your home. Yes. Give me everything you have. Everything. But oh no. But only that thing which are useful to me, or else you will give me anything also. And I don't want any useless thing in my inventory. So I think there are a few villages only. So I can see now four of them only, and one of them is fisherman. Who are you, man? Okay, wait a second. Trade. Okay, so let me just trade. Leather worker. Leather tunic dyed. Hey, which kind of shoes is that? As you can see in the last emerald one. Okay, so I don't want to trade because right now I am a bit poor. Let me just get a rich man, then I will show you. Leather cap, one emerald also. Nice. So I like to raid them, but I think they will run away because they're all the things and all. So there is one horse also. I will azad you. You can say it azad means I will free you. So I just heard the sound of a zombie. So friends, for today's this much only. If you like the video, please like, share and comment and subscribe.